Right, thank you very much. Have you enjoyed the day so far? And this is the sort of offshoot of the workshops we do on a Monday and Wednesday evening. I can go through by name for you. Jeff Taylor on bass down here, please. That's my youngest boy over here, Christopher Barnard on the bass, please. Patrick Gillen on the bass, please. David Tiger Kay, we call him Tiger because he's absolutely excellent. David on the bass here, David Kay. Wonderful funky player and a very great player to come out this week, young man. John Young Husband on the bass there, please. Moving over this side, young lady here who's really just good fun on the lessons and everything, and she loves playing as well. So, Paul Corkwell, please. My favourite smiler at the bass classes and on the bass day is, of course, Ray Purvis here, please. And back there, he's been away a lot for the last couple of months or so, but he's turned up today for us, Mr. Will Aliani. Aliani. And lovely man, lovely chap from Haywood Seafood, Charles Ellis. And another great chap, they're all great actually, Mike Harwood, please. We call that the steam base or the doghouse, because it's bloody hard work. Oh yeah, don't forget, oh yeah, the drummer, yeah, well, of course, sir. Oh, because we are honoured to have the wonderful Cherry Bobble. He's sitting in with us today, and of course, I mean, imagine him having to play with all this lot. Anyway, here we go, sir.
Thank you.